It will take you a second because I have completely redone it.
You made it better.
Different. I made it different. I love to cover songs. I love to learn other people's songs, and I made a living at it for years and years and years before I kind of figured out how to find my own songwriting voice. And so I'm always on the lookout for. I'm not always on the lookout. I hear songs day after day after day that I want to. Last song I tried to cover. I was working on it in my house. Was "Father Figure" by George Michael. But I didn't. No, I just. I could do it, I swear to God. I couldn't quite get it that day, but I'm going to do it soon. Don't tell anybody.
I was having trouble getting to sleep last night, and I was thinking to myself, I was watching some old Letterman videos, and I really want to work out how to do an acoustic version of "Sabotage" by the Beastie Boys.
We got all of our things that we want to do.
You know what else I wanted to do?
What don't they do? What they say what they mean. It doesn't work acoustically. I just couldn't make it work. Yeah, you could make it work. But you know, do what they say. Take a dive into a song that maybe the lyrics aren't the first thing you think of because of the beat or just a lot of things that the production maybe that gets you first, but buried under some of those more production laden and groove heavy songs are some killer lyrics, and so I like to learn stuff when I hear the words that inspire me, and this is one of those songs. I did change it up. And I call it my beef stew rawhide yeah version of this song.
Control. I think.
rumbling. Yes, all I remember is thinking.